Oi. Look at that left boot again. As eager as ever to come forward to link up with the attack. Beckenbauer again. Fleury. Oh, here's Mahoney. Well, they might be a bit stretched to the back now. Well, not while Beats tackles like that. In fact, it's a throw to the West Germans as well, but not from the right place. Bernard Dietz, and now Fleury to Beckenbauer. Rummenigge holding off Phillips and finding Zimmerman. Now Heynckes. Here's Rummenigge. Beckenbauer. Beckenbauer again. And Beckenbauer's going right through. That's the goal by Frans. Well, but having seen that opportunity, he was through it like a flash. Beautiful control from Nick. Support for the Germans here, marching through the streets of Cardiff this afternoon, including soldiers from a nearby camp stationed here, German soldiers. Here's a corner then for the West Germans. Jones getting it away. Touched in again by Fleury, and Jones giving away the corner again. Heinz Fleury again with his corner. Man from Cologne, winning his place back in the side. He's been out for almost 2 years, up until recently. Well, Heynckes, yes! Jupp Heynckes, number two for the West Germans. Well, this prolific scorer, and the Welshmen really have themselves to blame. The ball falls down there, they all look around. A little stab there by the number 11, Heynckes. 2-0 to the West Germans. That's the ninth goal he scored this season, eight of them for Mönchengladbach. The linesman flagging on the far side, the referee going across to him. I think there's some discussion now as to whether the Germans should be allowed to bring on another substitute or not. And certainly the Welsh manager Mike Smith was telling me before the game, it is two players and a goalkeeper. The Germans were telling me they've had the feeling it was three outfield players, and it didn't necessarily need, the third one didn't necessarily need to be a goalkeeper. Well, it looks as though the Germans have got their way, and Dieter Müller, the heir to the great Gerd Müller, comes on, and it's Uli Hoeneß who's going off. Well, I'm wondering what Mike Smith would feel about that, because his impression